Flurry today. I've got so many flurries, and I'm going to read one of them for to read this flurry. Grubby Will Not Go to Sleep by J.E. Morris. This is the newest one of the flurries. I need a new bed for Flubby, says Flubby. Good night, Flubby. Flubby will not go to sleep. I think I missed a pence. Maybe Flubby needs a squishy pillow. Good night, Flubby. Maybe Flubby needs a warm blanket. Good night, Flubby. Flubby will not go to sleep. Maybe Flubby needs a sweet song. Good night, Flubby. Flubby, still will not go to sleep. Why won't Flubby go to sleep? Maybe he needs a bedtime snack. I'll be right back. Flubby, here is your snack. Flubby? Flubby did not need a cushy pillow. Flubby did not go warm like that. Flubby, he did not need a
sweet.
So, he did not need baby. Munch, munch. That's the end of Fluddy. Bye bye.